Okay, today I'm going to show you how you can access any videos, music, or picture files that you have stored on your computer that you want to access through your Xbox One. This is going to allow you to view all your files directly from the Xbox One without even going near your PC. If you haven't already set up your Xbox One on your computer as a device, click this link to see a video on how to do that first. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is make sure that our system is up to date and has all the newest features. Okay, so from the screen, we're just going to click Update Console. And now since we see no updates available, that means our system is up to date. So you can go back to the home screen and go to the far right, which is the store, and then go down to Apps. Okay, so from here, we're just going to do a quick search, so search apps, and type in Media, and it should autofill, but you're going to want to look for Media Player. Right now, it says Media Player Preview. So click on that. Click on the first one there. And now click install. So it's going to take a couple minutes to install. I'm just going to skip ahead so that you can see what happens when it's complete. Okay, so the app's finished downloading, and I'm just going to open it up here. At first, it's just going to tell you no devices found. Just wait a second. As long as you've followed the steps in the first video and your computer is on, then it'll pop up. Okay, so as you can see, there's music, pictures, playlists, and videos. So I'm going to select videos. You can sort by all videos. My favorite way of navigating through is to click on folders. And then it'll give you my C drive, which is just like my regular hard drive in my computer. My E drive, which is the external that I have a lot of my videos on. I actually threw a video file on my desktop, so I'm just going to click on that desktop folder. And then you can see right there, there's a picture of a coffee, so that's actually my video file. So as you can see, it plays to my Xbox without any delays, really. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And if you want to see more, hit subscribe.